Oh my gosh, I'm just in shock still.
I think it'll take a long, long time to get used to it. It's happened so suddenly and so quick, it's just incredible. Stones taught
me to fly. Playing at Wembley Arena for 10,000 people was one of the best experiences of my life. It was amazing.
We've just made history by being the first group to ever win.
We had a really busy, fun-packed morning. We went to Lorraine this morning and Daybreak. We was in with Lorraine today and she was like, oh, can I look at your single? I'm looking at it. And then she was like, oh, can I get you to sign it for my Rosie? And we was like, oh, okay. So we signed it. It was like, and then someone came up and was like, no, you can't sign that. You can't sign that. That's the only copy you've got.
Do you need it? Oh, dude, I'm so sorry because it's been written on.
So delightful, so beautiful, and young girls can really identify with them, which I think is fantastic, and so talented, really down to earth and really sweet, and I don't think they'll change, and I think they've got a brilliant future ahead of them.
We actually got to meet Holly Willoughby, and we love her so much because she's been supporting us from day one. We've been waiting so long to meet you.
So nice to meet you finally. I can't believe I've been here this whole time.
Is that perfect combination? Perfect. Well done, and about time.
I know my mum's watching at home and I just hope I'm making her proud, bless her.
It's been a crazy day, but we've loved every minute of it. Obviously we're tired and we're a bit dead right now and sleep deprived, but it's been
You're
amazing.
Coming up there.
But yeah, we're still hanging on. You just keep me hanging on.
It's really weird because all of a sudden we're getting a lot more attention than we've ever had now that we've won. And even like getting out the car and having like loads and loads of paps waiting for you, it's just really weird, isn't it? And then all of a sudden we've like rushed off with feet today, doing interviews and TV and radio, and it's just madness, isn't it? But we've absolutely loved it.
Whoa! Ah! We're in all the papers.
Insane.
Emotional band member Jessie Nielsen, 26.
Emotional band member.
This feels amazing.
Jade said, we'd love to be as good as the Spice Girls. And we just thought we could have a long career now. There are so many people we need to thank, including our mums and our dads, and especially Tulisa. She has been the best mentor and we wouldn't have won it without her.
Thank you so, so much to everyone that voted for us. We are so, so grateful. We wouldn't be here if it wasn't for you. And we really, really hope that you come and buy our single. We hope you like it.